Oh, it's starting to take shape, this nice little thing. Right here is where the handle is going to be, those three holes here on the right hand side. I will just use this cutter to remove some of this stuff, and then just it's just a whole lot of polishing. All the other holes are more or less to make sure cables are not in the way when I'm stomping on the stomp boxes. A whole lot of clumsiness going on, nothing new there. Those are the feet of the thing, on both sides. And they need a bit of sanding on the back side, and on the front side as well, when I'm finished with cutting out for the handle. Of course, I glued the feet under and then put screws in for good measure, just making sure everything holds. Later on, I'll just keep messing about and see where it goes. Thanks for now. Cheerio.